Definitely a space ghost somewhere around here.
Ripley, you okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrents, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Only other survivor left in the station. Well, the good one, the good survivor. There's a few other, but they're not so good. Some people over there to the right.
Damn it. I can't get past the lockdown. Keep on it. That shit's up there. Okay.
This is the same group that we met with when we was with Axel. It's the same group there. Still the four or three now. I think they're down to three guys. Looked like it had a bigger following. All them guys down there at the bottom with the shotguns, police officer or whatever. Check him. He normally got some stuff on him. Nothing I need. Bit tricky.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the torrent's position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
Good, go outside now. Do a long walk on that.
From here.
Do it, man. Do it.
there. Got it.
Thank you.
moving. Go back out there. This is 75. We should move a little bit faster. That thing I zoomed in earlier, right over there. There it is. I just noticed that. That was pretty sweet. I played through this game multiple times. That was the first time I ever seen that alien jump like that over there. Playthroughs, I kept wondering why it kept giving that weird noise there every time I walked past there on my practice runs. That's why. Alright. Stuff's about to get real, boys. all these guys out here in a few seconds. I have to bolt. That's all on that was out there. Circle, but he's doing it in the opposite direction. I want him to do that. I was hoping he'd go a different, do the circle, but different compared to what he's doing. Changed it up on me. I'm glad he did. That's what I was waiting for him to do, to change the circle up. Now here it's just all out. I got to make it. Gotta make it to that one area. Gotta make it into that. What happened to him?
Ricardo. Oh no.
Sorry, Ricardo. Now he's going to come out right here. Now it's just a race to the elevator. That's all it is, just a race down there. expecting that at all. What'd he knock me out? Yeah, I was not expecting that. I didn't think he'd run me over when he came that way. But anyway, that is going to do it for Mission 17. That was the end of it. That's all I had to do is make it to there. But if you guys enjoyed it, feel free to follow me and sub to me as well. So until next time, you guys take care. Peace out.